I had so many chances, had so many glances. Could have had a deal by now, but my mind was too frantic. I wrote on the songs enough to buy me a mansion. But now I know I'm glad I never dropped anything. It was all a learning curve, no, I just splurge what I bring. If I had been dropping tapes, y'all wouldn't care what I spit. If I read a Genesis to drop, you said my debut was shit. Even my homies that know me, they knew their label would stick. And all the teachers and leeches, they saw potential I had. And all the creepers beg for features, I walk out and they ask. I'ma do this on my own like I've done in the past. Back when my mama or daddy, they couldn't spare me no cash. I had to earn what I wanted, there was no handouts for grabs. My mom was all about the money, you say I made Mr. Krabs. In my part of the city, we barely made middle class. And I'm a narcissist because my dad would hate on me bad. I had to escape the pain, I liked the rain as a kid. I usually sleep in my dad's with a big strain in my ribs. I always had this music to take my mind off the shit. I never really felt true love, but I couldn't take my mind off a bitch. But at the end of the day, my nigga pussy ain't shit. Be a slave, do what you please, just leave this music for me. From a ratted Genesis to the Freak LP, it's T. Hayes, Mr. Underdog, and you know me.